latest news, there has been a warning issued for anyone who may know or has seen this man. He is said to be highly dangerous and contact should be avoided at all cost. If you have any information, please don't hesitate to contact your local authority. As a child.